you did it, but unbelievable.
Well, I tell you, he knows how to drive a train.
He swiped the manuals out of shipping years ago. He's been reading them ever since.
Well, I was given this from a Wadakan escapee from Necromines. He died looking for us.
That's terrible. What's that? A map?
Huh. I guess it is. And this came with it.
Wow!
Creepy, right?
Yeah, creepy.
With his last breath, he said they're all dying.
Well, who's dying?
Our followers. They're all dying.
What do you mean, our followers?
I think he means, since we fled the farm, rumors have been spreading throughout the factories. Wadakans have started escaping, and now they're trying to find us.
I told you that would happen! Anything else?
Well, I found some sick Wadakans. They escaped from other factories, but they were dying. All of them were dying. With their help, I discovered an antidote. I made some medicine, and it fixed them. But I still don't know why they got sick.
Nothing else?
He said we needed to find the Keeper.
What's the Keeper? What's it doing?
Well, I don't know.
Even though the train is bouncing around, the light stays right on. Necrom.
The Keeper?
I hope it ain't telling us.
The Keeper is in Necrom.
Nobody wants to go to Necrom.
Slick Bandit's coming up. What
are
we
gonna
do?
I also found another guy. He left a note for me. Said we gotta know what's on this tape.
Is that an old plate of tape?
Not too old. They still using that communication output.
Okay, looky here. Slate Barracks is the next stop on this line. It should have a communication output, shouldn't it?
Yep.
If we don't take out that comm tower, then every factory ahead of us, including Necromines, they're gonna know we're coming.
But first, I gotta play this tape.
Yep, you gotta play that tape.
Can't figure it out. Everybody,
we thought you'd never come.
Free. started fire. But did Moloch burn down his own farm?
Ah, I got nothing.
Ugh.
Hey guys,
let's get out of here.
Wait.
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Everybody,
Man, I thought you'd never come.
Darn it! Did anybody grab my mop when we left?
You hear that?
I'm here to get you free.
He's
free.
Right.
Get freedom! Fall away! He showed up!
Everybody, it's time to get free! I'm here to get you free. Let's go.
Ugh.
hear something? You hear that? Oh my god, I'm bored. I am so bored.
This guy next to me is really bored.
He smells too.
Wait.
Everyone stop complaining. He told us to stop.
Wait here.
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Oh. It's no work is getting done. That ain't an option. Let's get it together, please.
Come with me now!
Dave! We'll be free!
I'm here to get you free! Let's go!
We're free, finally!
You hear something? You hear that? You hear something? You hear that?
Everybody,
coming up with nothing. You hear something?
Did I do that?
Where'd he go?
I'm hungry. Is anyone else hungry?
I got you, doctor. You hear that?
Hold up.
I want to get out of here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on. Come on.
Here's something.
Everyone stop complaining. Told us to stop.
I heard something from down there.
Wait.
Why did you stop us?
A lot more running than I expected.
You hear that? You hear something? You hear that?
Wait.
Hey, why the hold up?
I could go for a sandwich right now.
We gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling. I'm
Stop.
Hungry.
Stop.
Come on.
intend
Come
to follow.
Me.
Wait.
We're stopping. Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Oh, what happened?
For a sandwich right now.
Well, we gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling.
Me $5.
Wait here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
That's
yeah, come on,
come on. What's happening?
Let's get you out of here.
Everybody go. Let's go.
Everybody, everybody.
It's Abe!
Hey,
we'll be free!
Let's get out of here! Set you free!
Wait.
We're stopping! Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
You.
That's that! Stop! Suckers!
I'm here to break you out. Let's
we thought you'd never come.
Hey, don't forget, you still owe me $5.
Thank you.
but what? Come from up there. You hear that?
Something. Do I do that? negative.
Investors of esteemed Magog Cartel. What I propose to you today is the ultimate employee performance and job retainment solution. For years, it has been my quest to find the upper limits of Mudokan labor capabilities, as well as the potential addiction dependencies, so that tomorrow, your conglomerates of factories may profit from maximized labor performance, chemically induced loyalty, and the end to labor escape whistleblowers, and those costly PR nightmare blowbacks. Only Soulstorm Brew takes performance, chemical dependency, and profitability to entirely new levels and sustains them. Our solution is simple. 2 brews a day keeps job performance at peak operability. But if that laborer ever makes a run for it, within 48 hours of not having access to our beloved brew, their withdrawals will have kicked in and become so severe that in only a few hours, the little wannabe whistleblowing ingrates will be dead.
Dying.
They will not be running to cities because they will die before they ever get there. They will not be meeting with union representatives because they will never reach one. They will not be causing you PR nightmares because they will be dead.
Oh no. The followers, they're all dying. From the broom!
You freak!
Ugh!